David and everybody, Wright was one of the preseason favorites to win the SIAC this year, and the Panthers have looked the part so far. Wright is a perfect 7-0, and they're ranked 14th in Class 4A. The Panthers hosting Henderson County tonight here in the first quarter. Great ball movement from Wright. Leads to an open shot for Ethan Higgs. Gets the inside bucket, and Panthers have an early 9-4 lead. Here's Henderson County's Noah Curry doing it himself. Little turnaround jumper is good. Colonelsville would be down by 5. Henderson County's William Byrd goes up strong, gets the and one. Wright's still on top, though, by 4. Second quarter, look at this. No-look pass from Owen Dees inside to Ethan Shepard. The Panthers would go up by 9, and Wright swings it tonight. Your final score from west side of town, 56-50. Wright's is now 8-0.